Whoa, that's a lot of lawnmowers. The Minneapolis Park and Recreation Board recently corralled these lawn tractors to recreate a 90-year-old photo.
It was taken in the early 1930s. The park staff crew is all lined up for an annual inspection of their power mowers, which were pretty new in the early 30s.
And the result? A way to honor the parks and the people who care for them.
It's just really interesting to see how things have changed over a century.